Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to check out voided folder documents on DocuSign. So for that guys, first of all, you will need to log into your account on DocuSign.com and then get on the top left corner. Now here select agreements, now get on your left side, select show more, now scroll down till the last, select folders, now select your folder name, now select status and then select the last option which says voided. Now hit the apply button and right here guys, you can check out your voided folder documents on DocuSign. So that's how you guys can do it, and that's it for the video. Now if you find this video helpful, then make sure to share this video with your family and friends, and also subscribe to our channel for more such content, and thanks for watching.